Yo, what's up everybody? It's your girl Miracle Alon. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. And today I am starting the first episode of my new series. So today we are going to be going dorm room shopping in person for the first time in a year. I haven't been dorm room shopping in person since last summer because I did all of my dorm shopping online. Shout out to Amazon and AliExpress. Okay, we are now at our destination. We're eating first because it is 4:03 and I am starving. We got our food. I was gonna record, but I just didn't feel comfortable bringing the camera in the store. So I got the crunchy California and the crunchy shrimp tempura. Oh Lord. Tor.
I got the crunchy California and a crunchy crab. Period.
Okay, so when I interesting. Before I came, I got my grandmother's Target card. It's a red card. And she has like $228 on there. So I'ma use all of that I'ma use all that for like dorm stuff. And if I see some other stuff that I want, I'ma get that too. Because why not?
Target books.
Yeah, I do not know how to use chopsticks, and I have been taught how to use chopsticks 1,000 times, and I still struggle.
Oh, you have been taught and don't know how to use them? That's sad.
Like, I think I'm doing it right, kind of. Like, but I always forget. Like, I'm gonna try. Nope, it's just. Not work. If y'all don't like sushi, maybe y'all just not eating the right ones, because this bus, like, seriously. Okay, so we walk in, first thing I see are these pillows, and they only $5, so I'm gonna get one. I think this is cute. These don't really match the aesthetic of my room. We're gonna see something else. This is where I got my stuff at last time. Like, this is the exact color. But actually, these look like. Oh, yeah, they didn't have these when I came last time. I think this is cute.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I want one of these. First of all, why are you.
I think this is cute. But it's. Oh, this is not even the same thing. Hourglass, $13. I want one. I don't know if I'm going. I don't like how this. I don't like this thing though. Cause you gotta flip this upside down every time. Like you gotta.
I don't think that. I think it's just. I don't know. Should I? See, I got one of these. I don't want one of
this. This is a desk lamp. What is this? A booking. Oh, this is what you put on the end of the book so they don't fall down. This shit's heavy as fuck. They are very heavy. I don't really know what I'ma need. I'm just gonna think about like stuff that I needed last year, but really I'm just looking for like just small little cute stuff. Not nothing too. I already have like storage bin stuff. I was to get more storage. Well, they got black ones. Look at this chair. I be seeing everybody on TikTok with a chair that look just like this.
Yeah, every time I think I saw that, I think of her doing her. Yeah, all takes it apart.
Who?
Someone. On TikTok. She's like, how many y'all takes it apart?
This is cute. It don't match my room, though. But that white one do match.
You didn't think it was $100.
It's 100?
95 plus tax.
Oh, yeah, nah. Got some string lights, y'all. I had like, what did I have? I had string lights, but they was from Amazon and they was torn up. couldn't even detangle them or nothing. And they got these right here for like pictures. And I got a bunch of Polaroids. Oh, they got gold string lights. Tora, come back. Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna get these. I'm not gonna get the gold ones. Like, I'm having a hard time. I'm having a hard time finding stuff that I want to put places because my room colors are yellow, pink, black, white. It's a lot of colors. It's not like pink. Like last year, y'all, my room color was solely pink. If you haven't watched my room tour, go watch that. It was pink and with hints of green, a little bit of gray, and white. But this year, I said I'm not gonna do that. But I am gonna do a picture wall still. So my room gonna give. What is it? Oh, this is cute. This is pineapple splash.
Yeah, it's like with the ginger and palm leaf.
It smell like Edge Booster.
Yeah, the pineapple one. I smell this one. That's the same shit. But this one's, I don't like how this one smells.
I feel like it smells the same. It's just, it takes a longer time to smell that.
This one called lemonade stand.
Ooh, it don't match my room though. I'm very high key on the, I don't like that one.
It smells like Kool-Aid.
It do smell like Kool-Aid. I'm very, this year I'm gonna be very purposeful with my aesthetic. I don't know which candle I want to get y'all. Okay, I'm in the toy aisle. And I found this Pikachu.
Yeah, Pikachu.
Isn't it so cute? And it's heavy, like it's weighted. It's not weighted, but it's heavy. And I think it's so cute and it's so soft. I don't watch Pokemon, but it's cute. What's her name? She's from Pokemon.
I know her name though.
They got Penny Proud. I think this is really cute.
What do you want from dogs?
People gonna come in my room like, oh my god, you watch Pokemon? No, but I think it's really cute.
It's for the aesthetic.
It's for the aesthetic. I do like these. Should I get them?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a lot of stuffed animals in my bed.
I want the little one.
I want a Murakami one. I like the Minecraft one too. Or the turtle shell. Hold on. It's the turtle shell. Oh, they got a Mario. Ooh. They got a Mario. I'ma get Mario. I'ma get this for sure. Blue's Clues. Oh, Blue's Clues. But I like the Minecraft one too. What you think? I think this is cool. He don't play Minecraft. And they got Pikachu. I don't.
It's for the aesthetic.
But I think he's so cute.
If you don't get this one, I'm gonna get this one.
And they got the pink one.
I don't know what that bitch is.
What's her name? Jerome?
not hurry up before the phone, guys. Hurry up for your phone. And I don't have no story. It's not gonna move. I got it. Get in. Hold some shit. Hold that. I don't got makeup on the pillow. Put your mouth in the pillow. Hey, you want to stop me?
Shit, I'm scared. You ain't scared.
All right, I'm ready. Oh, I got it. I'm so embarrassed.
It's not gonna move. Y'all, her behind it in y'all face and stuff. I hope she don't crop this out, cause
we won't pass it. I feel like we do stupid shit.
You was giving some MI curricula just now. Here you go, friend.
Do all these people staring? I am so embarrassed. I found the candles, y'all. Ooh, they got astrology candles that you wouldn't like because you're a hater. Astrology candles.
What is an astrology candle? How about being a hater? Okay.
Yes. Okay, so y'all, they have astrology candles, and I'm gonna smell Virgo. Let's see. It smells. Let me see if all of them smell the same. No, they don't all smell the same. This one is charcoal and sage. It's black. I think I'm gonna get this because I think this is pretty cute. And then they have one called Happy Day, and it's yellow.
When Jesus was.
And we're not supposed to have candles, but they can't look through your stuff, so. If I'm gonna have a candle, I want something that I actually like the smell of. Ooh. I like vanilla scent. Ooh, this one says vanilla birch. Let's see what that smells like. I don't like that. That don't smell good. It's like, I can't even smell the vanilla. Shut up. I can't even smell the vanilla like I want to. I don't really think I like that one. This one's not bad. This is Yankee Candle Iced Berry Lemonade. I don't smell lemon though. Yeah, I don't smell nothing. Let's try leather oak. This smells exactly like I thought it would. It's a very manly smell. Very mature. Sweet tobacco. Let's try honeycomb rose. I don't like that either. This smells like beeswax. Like, it smells like a hair product. I don't like that. Let me try brown sugar. So far, the collection, the Chesapeake Bay candle, I have not found anything of y'all's that I like the smell of yet.
You know what's crazy?
Shut up.
I got the cheap candles that smell great.
I don't hate the smell of this. Actually, this smell reminds me of Christmas. My boyfriend said that Christmas doesn't have a smell, but I think all holidays have a smell. Halloween smells like candy corn. Halloween smells like candy corn. Christmas has a specific smell. So does Thanksgiving. All of it has a smell. So I'm gonna get the brown sugar chestnut because it reminds me of Christmas. And I'm going to get the Virgo candle because I'm a Virgo, period. Shout out to all the Virgos out there. And shout out to all the Virgo haters out there as well. You know. What you say? I have a diffuser already in my room at home, but I don't think it works anymore. So, because I think it was actually rather cheap, and I only got it because it changed color. But it's some behind me, and I want to see which one I like. Okay, so this is Spa Room Pure Mist Essential Oil Diffuser. And it does have a light mode, so it changes color. And I would say get these just in case, like, you have roommates that, or if your roommate, like, cooks and you don't like the smell it gets in your room, you can get this, put some oil in it, like,
I use peppermint oil, I use eucalyptus oil, lavender, stuff like that, and it'll completely take over the whole room and it'll make it smell great. So it works for 3 hours and it has 7 rotating colors and it plugs in. So yeah, I think I'm gonna get this.
I don't know, don't ring the bell. We're trying to figure out what. Scanning. Don't scan the bell. You already scanned.
We bagged the stuff. Everything is bagged. I'm about to pay. This is my balance. Okay, so it is a week or two later. And as you can tell, my hair is a little bit soft, so you know it's supposed to be time that has to pay. Today is the day before I move. It is August 7, 2022. And I have so much to pack up. I'm gonna get it all done today. I'm probably gonna stay up till 3 o'clock in the morning packing, probably not even gonna go to sleep. Once I get like my clothes and stuff in the bag and my shoes and purses and all of that put away and where they gonna be at, I am gonna show y'all the stuff or some of the stuff that I bought, not clothes, because y'all would just have to go to my TikTok to see me put the outfits together and go to my Instagram to see me in pictures. I will put the ads right here. So y'all can do that. Not showing clothes, but I will be showing like some of the decorations and stuff, like little cute little stuff that I got for my room. Okay, so I already did my makeup caddy. I don't have nothing to put right here, which is why this stuff is empty, but I got my lip glosses, brushes, foundation, primers, this is like powders, so blushes, bronzers, highlighters, and here I got concealers, mascaras, lash stuff. Here I have lashes and eyeshadow. Down here I have nothing but powders. So okay, so this is my hair box. I got weave, hair edge control, brushes, rubber bands, all that down here. And as you can tell, it really needs to be organized and clean, so that's what we finna do. I have the trash can right here, so I'm just gonna be tossing stuff in the trash that I don't want.
Oh,
wigs, hair, combs, brushes, beeswax, alcohol, more weave. All of this stuff was in there. And then all of this stuff was in there. Most of the stuff that I didn't want went in the trash. Most of the stuff that I didn't want to go back went in the trash. So now I'm about to just put the stuff back. With like the addition of like a flat iron or my blow dryer, all that stuff. Bonnets, scarves, combs, brushes, hair clips, conditioners, greases, and edge control. And then I have like in the middle, I have like some lace makeup stuff. Of course, these are my hot tools. And then I got like alcohol right here. Okay, so I'm in my mama's room, and like this was like clothes that I meant to put away when I came home, and I never did. But my grandmother bought me these by chance. She bought me storage box, like with window bags or whatever, and this is what they look like. I'm going to be putting these like under my bed and in my closet, and they're gonna have like my purses, because right now my purses are over there. As you can see, they're all disorganized and stuff. So I'm gonna go through them, and I'm probably gonna end up taking all of them anyway, but I'm gonna see if they can fit in these boxes. And this box has my shoes. So like, I don't know, a lot of these shoes I'm not gonna end up taking back to school with me, because I just didn't wear them. And so I bought a bunch of new shoes, and I know I'm gonna wear those shoes. So okay, let me give y'all a rundown. Okay, so when it comes to shoes, I like to organize them in a certain way. Now when I'm at home, I have a whole big tall like wall length shoe rack where all of my shoes can go, and yes, I have enough shoes for all of the spaces to be filled. But of course I can't take that to school with me, so I have like this bin, not that bin, but another bin where I keep like my main shoes, so my everyday shoes, shoes that I wear often, you know, my favorite shoes or whatever. Then I have that box, which is the shoes that I rarely ever wear, but I might wear them from time to time. I'm gonna still do that, so I'm still gonna have my main box of shoes, and then my shoes that I, you know, wear from time to time. But I'm gonna take those shoes out and replace them, basically. So we got a lot to organize here. We got a lot to do. We got a lot to do in a little bit of time, because it's 3 o'clock already, and I'm already tired. Like, I'm already over everything. This is what the box looks like straight off the pack. And then I stretch it out, and this is what it looks like. Now, it got like these metal sticks in it, in the back. So I'm trying to figure out like what to, I'm trying not to flash y'all, but I'm trying to stretch this out without breaking anything. And they have handles on the side, which is perfect. This is what it looks like. Now, I got a bunch of bags, so I don't know if all of them are gonna be able to fit in here and what. By the looks of the size of these bags, I'm not gonna be able to put no sneakers in here for my shoes. I'm gonna have to put like slides and like shoes that are like flatter. So yeah, and if y'all like these bags, these are by the Sorbus right here. Sorbus brand. I think my grandma got these off of Amazon. So this is what the inside looks like. And this is basically the zip top, so you can reach in, grab whatever you need. Like I said, it got handles on the side, so you can carry it, which is a perfect idea. I feel like you could also use these as like dirty clothes hampers, truthfully, but that's just me. So I have my purse bin, and then I have this bin. Now these bins, they look like, you know, they really that big of a difference in size, but truthfully they really not all that bad, if I'm being honest. So Yeah, I'm finna get to organizing. These bags over here are all of my new purchases and new bags. So they are going to go in this box as well. Y'all probably like, girl, you ain't got no room to put nothing nowhere. I promise it's gonna fit y'all. I promise it's gonna fit y'all. And if it ain't gonna fit, I'm finna make it fit. So. Okay, boom. These down here are my shoes that I had in the box that I showed y'all. I separated them by some that I'm taking, the ones that I'm leaving. This is the pile that I'm not taking. And on the floor is the pile that I am taking. So I'm about to try to put some of these shoes in the box. I'm about to go get my other shoes that I plan on taking too, and see if I can fit them in this box. And if I can't, then I'm just gonna have to take the gray bin instead. Okay, so this bin right here is the bin that I put my shoes in. You can find this bin at Walmart, Target, places like that. Like I said, this is the bin with the shoes that I'm probably gonna get the most wear out of sneaker wise. And the other bin was just storage for my other shoes that I'm probably still going to wear, but like this bin will just be my everyday shoe bin. I got a bunch of trash back here, so I'm finna throw this stuff away. My Doc Martens are still not in a bin. They're not going to be. Neither are these shoes right here. These are some clogs that I purchased, and I was gonna try to put them in one of the boxes, but I just don't think that they're gonna fit, which is okay. It's okay. We can take a shoe box and keep them in the shoebox. I wanted to show y'all my laundry basket. This is my laundry basket. I got it from Walmart. It does have wheels on it. You can order it or you can get it at the store. The best thing to do laundry basket wise is to get a laundry basket that rolls. I don't care if your laundry, your washer and dryer is in your room or, you know, right outside your door like mine was. Get one that rolls, because there's going to be a day where you're going to be backed up on laundry and you're not going to want to carry it in a bag because it's going to be too heavy. You're going to drop stuff, all that. So get something that rolls. I promise you, you're going to thank me later. Okay, so for the most part, I am majority packed. Only thing I got left to pack is I need to, my cleaning products are normally in my laundry bag, so I think they're already still in there. So I don't really have to pack that. I just gotta get that out the closet and put it where the rest of my stuff is. But I just gotta put my towels and rags in the bin like I been was supposed to do. Then I got to put my, I'm gonna wash a load of clothes because I got a load of clothes to wash. And I'm gonna put all of my clothes in the Ziploc bags and suction the air out of it. So that's clothes. That's a bag of clothes. Do not talk trash. My bun is crooked because it's been crooked for like this whole video. Anyway, I need to organize and pack up my shower caddy. I got my shower caddy from Amazon. No, I got my shower caddy from Target. Now, I do think that a shower caddy like this is probably one of the best shower caddies to have, because if you get a cloth one, it's gonna get nasty and gross. Don't get a cloth one. Get a hard one, one that you can spray and clean. Those are the best ones to get. And if you have two sides like this, and not the one that got the circular sides, but like the straight side like this, like one that looks exactly like this, you can fit a good bit of stuff, you'll be straight. So try to get something that looks like this exactly, and don't be getting one that's made out of material and cloth. Don't do it. Okay, I also have this right here. This was the bucket and it's dirty in the inside, y'all. This is from Target. Like I said, a lot of my stuff is from Target. This is where I put my extra stuff, like my shaving cream and my razors and my shaving powders and body scrubs. Just all of that goes in this box. Okay, so this is the rest of my stuff right here. I got bags, shoes, paint, lava lamp, and a bunch of other stuff. This is my stove top, like it's like two stove eyes. My grandmother bought me. Okay, y'all, so I am almost done. Well, I'm not almost done. I'm not gonna tell y'all that I'm almost done, because I'm not almost done. I am. The only thing I have left to do is wash clothes and put them in the bags, vacuum seal. That's it. Like, I've packed up everything else. I don't have nothing else to do. Well, actually, no. The only thing besides that I have to do is put my comforters and sheets in a box. But yeah, like, besides that, I don't have nothing else to do. So I am relieved. Like, like very relieved because I've been doing this since about 12 o'clock this, not this morning, but like 12 o'clock today. So yeah, I'm tired and I'm sleepy, but I'm probably, it is 9:48 right now, and I'm probably gonna take a shower because I feel like that'll make the time go by faster. So yeah, I'm finna take a shower, shave, exfoliate, wash my face, you know, do all that good stuff, so I can be fresh and all of that. And I will see y'all in like an hour, maybe two, if not like three. So yeah, fresh out the shower, obviously no makeup, fresh face, bonnet, robe, all that. I got my buckets, well, my basket, I'm about to say bucket, my basket full of my whites, and I already did a load, and those were my colored clothes, and they're in the dryer right now, so now I'm about to put my whites in the washer, and after that, I'm good. I could just pack stuff up, vacuum seal it in the morning, and then I'm going to sleep, because y'all, I'm tired, and it's like, it's 11:30, so really, I think I did pretty good, because, shoot, last year, I probably wouldn't have got done till like 2 o'clock in the morning, which I actually might not even get done till 2, for real. Okay, so y'all, this is what my room is looking like. All of my clothes. These are my pants, which is what I'm packing up over here. So, that's not even, like, this is a whole bucket full of pants. This is, like, my shirts and, like, some dresses and other stuff. But, yeah, I'm just trying to get everything packed up so I can go to sleep. Because it's probably like 1:30. Yeah, it's 1:33 right now, so it's late. I'm tired, like, my God. But anyway, I would fast forward, but I just don't feel like doing that. So I'm going to give y'all check-ins. So yeah. All right, so right now, this is where I'm at. These, don't mind these bins. These are just like stuff that's staying. This is my underwear and night clothes and like chill clothes, sweatpants, all of that stuff. That's that bag. And then this is like jacket, sweaters, and shirts. These are my pants. For right now, where I'm at, I think I'm pretty solid. I don't think there's any more clothes. Ooh, I forgot. I got white clothes in the dryer. Y'all, my brain is fried. Like, it is 3:22. My brain is fried. I'm only gonna get about 3 to 4 hours of sleep. I am. I'm gonna be so tired later. But, yeah. For the most part, I'm actually packed. And I'm not gonna separate the clothes, like the white clothes. I don't care. Like, I'm tired. So, what I'm about to do is just take them out the dryer, put them in a bag, and we'll see. It's all going to the same place. I just feel like it don't matter. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And we out.